his fingers crossed that maybe things are turning for him. 28 years, and it keeps getting better. The 2015 North Carolina International Auto Expo, February 12th to the 15th, sponsored by Geico. 15 minutes could send you 50% or more on car insurance. Call Geico at 1-800-947-AUTO. Visit Geico.com or contact your local Geico office in Raleigh or Durham. 745 heading to 46 showers and rain off to our east and west. Showers also right now.
This is George Osborne. If you work at any office, I always try to remember the goal of security standards you need before you get done. So that's what I do for a scrape, or if you're dealing with a building, or if you're asking for a computer or even for a copy. Well, what if a window chip could go on and through and move?
Well, the chip I carry with me is to access the entire office.
And where do you suppose that chip is? What's in it? As it looks. Never says romance better than red roses. Now's the time to order the deals with bouquet of roses that will bring you love. And the source of 1-800 flowers got to you. They give you the rose that are the best flowers and roses right for free. So send her the best just in time to make her smile for Valentine's. Right now, 1-800-flowers.com has a special limited time offer since you first of the Osborne. Now through tomorrow, order 18 beautiful red roses for only $29.99 with $25 off from great ones. You really can't beat this deal of 18 red roses for just $29.99. But remember, this offer ends tomorrow. It's very limited while supplies last, so you do have to hurry now. Only, the offer for Valentine's, go now to 1-800-flowers.com, either from your desktop or your mobile device. Click on the radio microphone, top of the page, and type in your last name, Osborne, OSG, or OOD. It's 1-800-flowers.com, Edward Osborne. Or call 1-800-flowers and mention Osborne. A company in Sweden called Episode has come up with a way they say it makes security more convenient. On the short list, you organize your mind. The chip says it's a microchip. One microchip opens up all sorts of possibilities.
With this deployment, we interact with all these devices for once. And the one with a smartphone, and with a smartphone, with a computer, and with a device, and all kinds of things that are not trying to go to the actual people of the house.
Microchip is implanted in his hand. That's right, his hand. He and some of the employees have what's called a radio frequency identification chip implanted in hands. It's about the size of the coin twice. And they say that the implant is a relatively painful procedure, although it's not the exact comfort of it. With the chip embedded in their hands, they now can do everything that they need to do at the office, or with assembly soft muscles or other parts too. By much, very happy. Such will be their unique identities. Chauvin tells the BBC that he thinks that this will catch up, despite the creepy distraction.
I'm so sure people that this is really not that difficult. It's making a nice test here. I think people will actually welcome this to our offices.
The Osborne File. Online on Facebook, Twitter, and at theosbornefile.com. This is Charles Osborne, and this is the Osborne Report.
48 of North Carolina's morning news, and we'll talk to Don Martinez, Eye on Lifestyle, and avoiding the Sunday night blues.
Wow.
What? Take Monday off.
Then it's...